Hello everyone and welcome to this course on position sizing. My name is Radovan Vojtko and I'm currently the CEO of Quantpedia.com, the encyclopedia of quantitative and algorithmic trading strategies. I'm a former quantitative portfolio manager and I have spent over 5 years managing over 300 million euros in several quantitative funds. These funds were focused on multi-asset managed futures and trend following strategies, market timing and volatility trading. In 2015, I took the next big step and became CEO of Quantpedia. Quantpedia is a quant research company that systematically goes through thousands of research papers and turns them into a more user-friendly form to help anyone interested in quantitative trading. Now, you must have seen movies where the hero walks into a casino and bets all of his money on one bet and wins big. It feels good, right? You must have also felt this while looking at an asset you are sure will go up like crazy. Maybe it has already gained 5% and can double up. However, the rational part of your brain cautions you from going all in. The asset might be very volatile and it can fall as fast as it can go up. Think of Bitcoin and the wild ride it has taken over the years. Surely it would be catastrophic to allocate your entire capital to one asset. Investing in Bitcoin is really not for the faint of heart. If you had a capital of $20,000 and bought one Bitcoin for $16,000 in January 2018, you would have to wait until October 2020 before you could break even. Surely many would have exited this trade when Bitcoin touched $4,000 at 75% loss. This is the reason why many traders diversify their assets and their trading strategies. A typical portfolio would include risky assets such as equities or cryptos and relatively risk-free assets such as government bonds. But what should be the allocation to the risky asset? Or if you have a profitable trading strategy, how much capital should you bet on each trade? This is where the need for position sizing arises. Initially, traders looked at the different asset classes and made an assessment of their risk profile. Some traders preferred to invest 60% of their portfolio in equities and 40% in cash or low-risk fixed income securities. This balance of high returns but high-risk equities and low returns but low-risk bonds can be termed as a fixed percentage position sizing. However, the position sizing can be dynamic. You can increase the size of your trades or allocate more to risky assets in favorable times and less in unfavorable times. Kelly criterion, a bet sizing technique used in gambling, was modified to give the optimal fraction of capital to allocate so that you could optimize potential returns. However, the risk is equally important to consider. Volatility targeting and CPPI methods focus on risk to determine the allocation to the risky asset or to your next trade. All these methods are covered in detail in this course. And how this course can help you? As a systematic trader, you should be able to keep your emotions in check while trading. There are times when an asset's price might be going through the roof, but you have to resist the urge to go all in. Position sizing techniques help you to understand the risk and optimize your positions. This helps you to protect your account as well as not to let you miss out on opportunities in the market. This course has a practical approach to position sizing. And thus, you will be able to learn and implement the various position sizing techniques on real-world data. The course doesn't stop there. Further, you will understand the limitations and pitfalls of various position sizing techniques and how to overcome them. It also uses a simple trading strategy first and then applies the position sizing techniques to see how the performance changes. Further, you will be also able to test the strategy on live markets with the click of a button using the BlueShift, the research and trading platform of Quant Instinct. All the strategy codes and data modules will be provided to you in the last section of the course. You can use them to tweak and modify the code to make it your own unique position sizing technique. So keep learning and go, Quantra!